Before I commence, let all of us stand up and observe a 1 minute silence for all those who have lost their lives recently in all areas of Plateau State and Nigeria in general.